biggest boss and I've been the trillest. I'm a bigger problem when I click with Skrillex. Murder on my mind, it's time to pray to God.
Holy crap, easy, back with another tutorial video. And this video I'm going to be showing you how to get the grand badge. Basically, hey, you know, I can't really show you. Well, I guess I can. Yeah, I can show you, like, I can show you how to get the grand badge. It's just, it's going to be difficult how you explain it, because it depends like how you play with your player. It's basically, you only get your grand badge on my career, obviously. Get it on my career. You will get it on my career. So, in order to get the grand, I'll show you proof I have it. Of course, I'm going to show you proof I have it. And just also stay tuned for the next video. I'm going to be making the flashy passer video. And then, hold on. I think I can show you. Wait, then I ain't let me get to the right spot. Alright, right there. Playmaking Pro. And that showed me the Pro Grand Badge right there. And it's basically like when you get hot. You ought to get hot. Like, let's say you score like 10 points in a row. You get the grand bias will pop up, son. Or you make like 3 big plays, you have the grand bias like activated. And that's what the grand bias is, basically when you're hot. That's what you do. And then your player plays at the high level of what your player skill set is. And then, yeah, it's a good badge, especially like it's good for playing. Like when I get the badge, I make people fall easily. Like you don't want to guard me when I have the badge, like activating. And then my diamond is like when I pass it to people for the open shot, it goes in. Like it doesn't matter what your overall is, it's gonna go in. Like most of the time. And in my pass, if I do a flashy passing, it's gonna be nicer. It's gonna go to the open man. Most likely, and then pick a roll. I guess it's more successful because I don't do a lot of pick a roll in here. I do it sometimes, like, but most of the time I try to score. Like when I do the pick a roll thing. And also, yeah, and then I want to show you this quick vid, this quick clip I did, and how I just got out of nowhere. And then, like before I got this clip, I should show you before. I got this clip. Alright.
Nigga Andy. We don't know where the fuck Andy's at, but that's my nigga.
Squad.
Yup. 707.
Bitch.
Water. Coming up. Water.
You know, young rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money, though.
If you're Metro, I don't trust you. I'm going to shoot you.
Hey! Raindrop, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot,
cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger,
nobody.
Call up the gang and they come and get
gang.
Cry me a river, give you a tissue.
My
bad and bougie,
bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
Bah.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Savage.
We got 30s and 100 round too. My bitch is bad and bougie,
bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
No.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Hey.
We got 30s and 100 round too.
And a lot of the clips saying, like, show me right there. I'm probably pause it for a little and just show you can read it. You can just pause it on your own time, see what it says. And the badge is for all the skill sets of all players that you can get for any player. Like, this all matters to all types of players, don't matter who you are, what position. Like, not, you can be playmaking, sharpshooter, stress big, point forward. It matters. It don't really matters. It maybe matters. I don't really know. Like, this is maybe the toughest badge. The reason why I did this, and this is from my evidence, how I got the badge. And yeah, enjoy your day, and peace.